plugged activity. This is what we started with in first grade before we ever picked up an iPad. We really tried to break coding down to the basics. So what we did, we have coding cards. They have different commands on them, like go forward, turn right, turn left, jump. And these boys, yesterday they spent some time putting these cards in order to create a program for a robotic dog. And Grayson is gonna act as our robotic dog. He's gonna start right here at the fire hydrant. And Anderson is going to call out the code for Grayson to follow. Now, Grayson's not gonna step in any puddles, and he's going to pick up two dog bones along the way, and he's going to carry them back to his dog house right here. And he's going to do all of this without stepping off the grid, hopefully. We do sometimes make mistakes when we're programming, and we just call that a bug in the system. So if that happens, that's okay. We'll fix it, and we'll keep going. You ready?
Go forward.
Grayson, do you want to share your favorite part?
My favorite part is that